Monday night, Michael's on East hosted the 6th annual Dining with My Daughter. At the Cannes Community Health event, mothers and daughters of all ages enjoyed some fine dining, all while learning how to protect themselves from sexually transmitted diseases, more specifically, HIV. Cannes Community Health Senior Prevention Specialist Serena Miller says she thinks this event helps to start dialogue between mothers and daughters about sexual health.
It's very important. I think that as long as they have the education and the information they need, they can make better choices.
I feel very grateful because I know that most kids that I know don't have something like that, you know, because most parents shy away from the topic and try to bury their head under the sand and pretend that it doesn't exist. But she tells me about these things in advance, so that way I can better help myself in the future.
Women and Girls HIV Awareness Day is March 10th.